Hello, Masters. I'm Satya Vaitla. I live in Minneapolis, USA. I work in software field. I have started practicing meditation over 10 years ago, and I'm a regular meditator. Initially, when I started meditation, it was on and off, irregular. Once I started getting energy, I have started enjoying the meditation. Regular practice of meditation gave me good health, self-confidence. It increased my ability to work longer hours, able to focus on the subject, became disciplined and organized, and I did lose some qualities of loose tongue, envying others, and people started listening to me and started respecting my behavior and my talk. And they used to listen my sayings on the meditation. Productivity in my work increased in terms of large quantity of work done in less time. Started seeing positive changes to happen in my way. With all these happenings around me, I started believing meditation more and more, and increased duration as well as number of times practicing. I used to feel energy, how it is spreading in my whole body during meditation. Then I felt meditation is the ultimate thing and nothing is greater than meditation. With that realization, I made practicing meditation mandatory and ensured no breaks given on any day. The other significant experience I felt are before I entered into meditation, I used to get frightening dreams in the sleep daily during early hours of morning or just before wake up. Those dreams were related to death, sorrows, problems and difficulties. Once I'm with continuous meditation and got some grip on it, the frightening dreams gone forever. I used to get sound sleep every day from the sleeping time to awake. I have noticed significantly I have reduced the qualities of anger, annoyance, weakness. I became healthier and started playing sports without much difficulty, which I stopped long back. Due to the current pandemic situation, I got more time to do many things as I work from home. This gave me more time to meditate and started online classes for local folks, which benefited me in the form of knowing others' experiences, listening to knowledge shared by others that show an impact on me. I have started focusing on present movement. Whatever work I do, whether it is walking, reading, brushing, bathing, or work related, which gave me energy during non-meditation times. Also, reading spiritual books, listening to PMC videos, attending to Patriji's live sessions. I did quit meat after I entered into meditation and never felt the absence of meat in the food, which gave me the satisfaction that I have taken the stance of non-violence. Avoiding meat also helped me to get into thoughtless state more easily in the meditation. I use pyramid energies in the meditation. People showed their interest and proved that this is the one everybody needs and came closer in these tough times. Thank you so much to your great service. My gratitude to Chandra sir and all the supporting staff who are working behind the screens to make this program happen. And pranams to Patriji, who is the backbone and founder of Pyramid Spiritual Societies movement. Thank you for your time and patience to listen to my experience. Thank you.